Welcome to my how do we say? Well, let's get rid of the time to start with. Cause we're gonna be at this for a while. This is my, I can't say first look, but no, I can. Yeah, this is my first look on the PC. Now, I have sold every single thing that I own on all the maps that I've been doing over the 11 months. Okay? And I have now got near on £50 million. Yeah, it sounds a lot. But for all the work that we've done on all the maps, the story continues. Okay? So every farm that I've owned in the past is now being sold. Okay? Now over there, they seem to have some work. I don't know what they're doing. Anyway, who am I? I don't need to tell you who I am. Do I? Really? This is FBG. Or, in this gameplay, Farmer Brown Contact Limited. Now, yes, that is something I've used in the England side, but we now got American vehicles and we are branching out. Okay, we are branching out. So, as it's off, let's get a move on. Now, why do we need this amount of money? Well, 17 is almost coming to an end, as we know. You know? So that looks like we've got the shop and a calf there. Now, I know you might have seen this and you're going, well, what are you doing? You've done a lot of this. Yes, yes, we have. On console. And we spent a long time doing it. Now, I'm going to show you how the big boys come to town. Okay? So for those who are wondering, what is better? I am never going to tell you. But watch this video and this series, and hopefully you'll get an idea for yourself. I've already shown you hazard lights working straight away. Okay, now we're coming down to the farm. Now this is going to be our farm. Okay, and you know, like on the console, you just go through every single bit. Well, listen to me. This is Farmer Brown, and this is how he rolls, okay? So don't ruin it. Just enjoy, sit back, and watch the telly. Woohoo! It's a big old farm. Must admit. Woo! Right. Now we're back at the house. Farmer Brown style. Yeah, the fire's on. The fire is on. Boom! Straight away. See what I'm on about? Them buttons are exactly the same. But the fire is now working. Eh? You with me? You console lovers? Anyway. This is what it is. Pretty much the same. Do these doors now open? No. So anyway, we're home. Well, we sort of are. We're not really at home at the moment. We are looking around the property, seeing if we like it. And if we do, we will buy the farm up. Now, the way the farmer's done this, he's done it in such a way that we have to buy field by field. Well, that's okay. Right, let's get the old laptop out and let's have a look with butchers, because I like that. And we want to enjoy what we've got. So now look, the mouse is now working over the top of this. So fizz it, bang. And the dirty is done. See? Back on. Feel done. Bought. No drive into it. You know? Boom, boom, done. Back on the square. Now, I'm pretty much going to replicate what I've done on the other field. So, basically, we're going to buy everything this side, like we have on the console. But as you know, on the console, that took me about 5 episodes. Today, it ain't going to be that hard. As you see, we've already bought 8, 9. You know, and basically we carry on like this. Until we've bought every single thing that we want. Doing this is my way of saying I own a farm. Okay, these are my boundaries. And that is how we're going to do it. Farmers do this all the time. So this is now where the pigs are. I believe this is the pigs. Well, it is on console, I'm sure of it. Yeah, pretty much the same so far. The way we can buy, as you can see, is a lot easier.